Okay, here we go, here we go. Yes, dude! Elden Ball PK!
Who's on it?
Dude, I had 1 HP.
He just got KO'd.
Oh my god, he just got 73. Hit him up, get him up,
put him up. Oh my fucking god! He got a floor!
That's scary, boy.
Oh! Smite it?
Why you don't smite that below? We need to try this shit. Wow.
Okay.
You just destroyed that guy.
What the hell was that?
A lot of stressful situations, a lot of shell things, right?
It's all in this for the game.
The old school RuneScape Battle Royale is a competition where 16 players in 8 teams of 2 spawn in 8 different locations across Gilinor. Those being the Farming Guild, Kuran Castle, Gnome Stronghold, Relica, Polnivnich, Canifis, Fossil Island and Varrock Center. The contestants start on maxed accounts with all quests and diaries unlocked, with 1,000 coins, a bronze pick, a bronze axe and a Draymond staff in their inventories. For the first 15 minutes, players can't teleport, but PvP is disabled, which gives them a small window to find some food and items. For the second 15 minutes, PvP is open and players can now teleport anywhere on the map. After 30 minutes has passed, the map shrinks, and anyone not inside the new safe zone is insta-killed. 60 minutes into the competition, all players must be on the island of Karamja, and this is where the majority of the action will take place. With 90 minutes passed, all players must be in the final location, outside the Inferno, and the last team standing wins the first place prize. The prizes are as follows: $3,000 for the first place team, $1,000 for the second, $500 for the third, which leaves $100 each for the 5 teams that didn't place. On top of this year we're adding in a new feature, bounties. Let's say Torvesta kills Framed. Torvesta then wins Framed's bounty. This is something the audience can get involved in because the value of each player's bounty is 100% determined by the viewers placing them. If you decide you want to place a $10 bounty on Bodhi, the player that kills Bodhi gets that $10. You can place a bounty today by clicking the link in the description and all bounties will be announced at the end of the tournament.
Tell all my competition that I love them, but I brought them back just to kill them again.
The old school RuneScape Battle Royale boasts 8 different spawn points. For the first 15 minutes of the competition, players aren't allowed to teleport, which means their starting positions are very important. We've used a random number generator to assign each team's starting position to them. And today is the grand reveal. Starting outside the Farming Guild, 2 of the most well-renowned content creators on all platforms, both with very questionable haircuts, it's Bodhi and Torvesta. Starting in the center of Kuran Castle, 2 fellas you definitely don't want to run into at 44s or in a dark alley. It's Ditterbitter and Skiddler. Starting at the Spirit Tree in the Gnome Stronghold, 2 of the most wholesome members of the community, it's Rag and Soup. Starting at the Great Hall in Relica, coming second in the last Battle Royale, a couple of household names within the RuneScape community, it's Framed and Sea Engineer. Starting in the center of Polnivnich, unmatched in game knowledge and dad jokes, it's Tanzu and Vitozo. Starting at the pub in Canifest, it's always a bad day to be a beer with these two around. It's Perp and Ron Plays Games. Starting at the bank on Fossil Island, 2 of the most majestic beards combined in one team, it's Jimmy and Rakesy. And finally, starting in the center of Varrok, the reigning champions of the last Battle Royale, two Iron Man superstars, it's solo mission and pure spam. The old school RuneScape Battle Royale kicks off next Saturday for those in England and the US, and next Sunday at midnight for those in Australia. It'll be streamed live at twitch.tv/EVScape, and if you'd like to place a bounty on any of the contestants, meaning whoever kills them gets that bounty, head to crusadertalent.com/donate.